What a catch by Guzanjak, diving in front. It's a team effort and Sandeep takes his partner. Brilliant catch there by Gulshan, running in more than 20 yards. Look at the crowd, they are on their feet. Sandeep picks the 5 wicket haul. Sent upstairs, the umpire is checking the catch, whether it bounced ahead. Gulshan.
Yeah, it looked very clean in the first incident that we saw. The front foot is not an issue. They are checking whether the catch was taken cleanly or not. Watching live, I thought that was a clean catch by Gulshanjad, diving in front of him from the boundary line. That was a miss hit by the batsman. Again, smart bowling, a gookie bowled by Sandeep Lamichani. Beautifully done by Gulshanjad. I bet that was cleanly taken from the boundary line. That was a miss hit by the batsman. Again, smart bowling, a gookie bowled by Sandeep Lamichani. Beautifully done by Gulshanjad. I bet that was cleanly taken.
The way Dipendra was celebrating, he would have got a good look. And you can see there, it's cleanly taken. No doubts there. What a catch there by Gulshan. Bringing those long legs and long levers into play. That could look clean to me.
Even they didn't do something with the bat. They have definitely done in the field. Gulshan Shah, Bhim Sarki, Dipendra Singh Airi, even Asif Sheikh. Arif Sheikh, who took a clack catch on slips.
Look at the way where he has taken Paresh. He has run a good 30 yards from the boundary line. Waiting for the end. It's the red signal. That's done. 10 wickets count for Qatar. They have been all out for 89. As Nepal march into the semi-final. There you go, Sandeep. This is the pitch. Thanks to Mother Earth. Another 5 wicket haul, the third one for him.